having had a cancer diagnosis and doing the work with psilocybin, I can say quite honestly, my fear of mortality is greatly diminished. When I was going through cancer, a couple times I was accused of being in deep denial because I wasn't asking that question, why me? It just seemed as if it were one experience that's on the spectrum of things human beings can experience. And I didn't have overwhelming dread or panic that my time may be much more limited than I was expecting. Working in that realm of that unitive consciousness and observing our participants addressing kind of that same cosmic consciousness. I'll never forget one woman who, we didn't know it at the time, but she actually only had a couple of more months to live. At the end of her active session, she was fairly quiet most of the time. We wondered, is this the placebo? What's going on? She sat up at the end and took off her eye shades, and it was almost like light beams were coming out of her eyes. She said, I was reminded that I'm in a universe surrounded by love. It's always there, and that's where I'm going. And it was, yes, it sounds like psilocybin talk, but it also felt deeply authentic and real for her. And I could have that resonance, although I wasn't in an altered state of consciousness, that awareness stayed with me. So I truly did not lose any sleep going through my cancer experience over the fear that I might die. And so there you have it. There's another benefit of being involved in psychedelic research. I didn't even have to take the drug to get that reminder that there is something larger than our bodies. There is something bigger holding us than our egos. And to this day, I have a sort of lighter approach to my inevitable death than I think the majority of people do. So I can only imagine what it's like for the participants who get the real drug in that setting.